Kaitlyn, 2 weeks, three perfect scores. Where do we start?
I don't know. I'm like mind blown and so proud and so emotional. There's so many feelings going on right now.
Well, first of all, let me comment on the cowboy. Artem, cowboy's working for you. I thought that when you were out there tonight. I'm a girl from Texas. I know a thing or two.
I'd love a cowboy outfit. I would rock it every day.
Let me hear your accent. Let me hear a cowboy southern accent.
Oh, that would be game over. It's still in the Russian thing, so that would have it is very good to be a cowboy for you.
That's funny.
So good. Okay, so you're going to the finals. I mean, I know you've always dreamed of this. How does it feel to be going to the finals? And the last week, one more week left.
Sad to me. I'm like, wait, one more week of dancing? No. It feels so crazy because it's obviously been a journey, but it's all happened so fast. And the fact that there's only 1 week left is, Artem keeps saying like the finale, you made it to the finale. It's a celebration now. So I feel like that's a good way to go into this week.
Yeah. Are you going to celebrate tonight or is it like back to business? I feel like
I'm going to bed.
Yeah. Yeah.
I'll probably have a glass of wine and call it a night.
Okay. Can we start? Nobody wants to talk about getting the mirror ball, but my goodness, we're 1 week away from it. So can we start talking about it? Have you made space on the shelf for it? I mean, what are we doing here?
Wait, nobody wants to talk about it. Is that like bad juju or something?
I don't know.
I want to talk about it. Right. I have two little like Christmas ornament mirror balls just like hanging in my apartment that's here right now. I have a picture of a mirror ball in my mirror. I want that mirror ball. I mean,
manifestation. That's what it is.
Yes, I've got my crystals. I want it.
Do you have any surprises for the finale next week?
You might.
Okay, so I think both of us kind of really love the old school, like old movies, you know, like White Christmas, mm-hmm. you know, like a Fred Astaire and Ginger. I think we're going to go right that route. Yeah. We're going to be a little bit more the classy, like a freestyle. So a little bit more Big Bang and stuff like that.
Mm-hmm. Oh, I cannot wait, you guys. You posted, Kaitlyn, about all your injuries on your social. How are you?
I'm such an open book. I cry on my Instagram stories. I laugh. I show my injured body. I was saying in another interview that I'm actually like just proud of the work I'm putting my body through. I mean, we're all sore. We're all bruised. We all have blisters. We all have ribs that are sore, shoulders. It's just part of it. And it just shows how hard we all work to be here.
Well, I think that that's what people love so much about you is that you are so open and, you know, like people can relate to you like, oh, I've experienced that too. Or, oh, let me see what Kaitlyn thinks about that. It's part of your charm. It's great. And I know go ahead. I'm sorry.
Oh, I just said, I appreciate that.
Yeah. And I know that you were very open about your friend. And I just want to thank you so much for sharing her with all of us. And I was thinking, you know, when you were watching you go through rehearsals and then dance tonight, I thought, I know that Dancing with the Stars is a dream for Kaitlyn, but my gosh, she's realizing Lindsay's dream as well. And that was so beautiful to watch. And I just want to know why it was so important for you to honor her and dedicate your performance to her tonight, really the entire season.
Yeah, honestly, she loved dancing so much. And it was something that I did when we were younger together. We danced all the time. It was something that helped me get through when she passed, was dancing. So, you know, there's so many opportunities on Bachelor to talk about something that's happened to you, and nothing, no time ever felt right to talk about it. And to be on the dance floor and in the ballroom and be able to dance and tell a story in that way and dedicate it to her when she loved dance and know that her family's watching, it just felt so right to be able to honor her in that way. It was amazing.
Well, I know you make her proud, and thank you for doing that. And you guys, the finals! We did it, right? Because I'm here every week. We did it.
Yes, girl. Yes, we did.
All right. I will talk to you next week.
Okay, Rach. Thank you.
Bye, guys.
Bye. Bye.
Thank you for watching. If you want more extra, hit the subscribe button and the bell so you'll never miss a video.